Good morning, gang. Coming to you on a sleepy Thursday. I wasn't going to make a post today, but I thought I needed to kind of reach out and talk to some of the kids out there. I've been talking to my 14-year-old. He likes to open up at like 10 o'clock at night. And discovering that some of his acquaintances are doing marijuana and drinking alcohol. He's 14. At this point, I'm happy to say he's choosing not to do that. And he's even warning them against it, that that's not a good decision, that they don't need to do that. So I ask you, 13-year-olds, 14-year-olds, maybe even 12-year-olds, why? Why do you need to do that? Is it benefiting you somehow? You think you're cool. Yeah, I know. I'm an adult. I don't think you're cool either, and neither does my 14-year-old. So, good for him. Think carefully about the choices you make, because some of those little choices could drastically impact your future self. Careful. All right. Second, let's get on the topic of friends, because I have a 12-year-old girl. Said it right there. Girls are a little different, a little more dramatic. My 12-year-old is very loyal. So, on our 7:30 a.m. car ride this morning, we were talking about some of the things her brother's going through, and some of her friends who she feels like aren't being genuine and aren't being loyal. She mentioned one was talking to her yesterday and then talking about another girl, and not in a positive way, talking behind her back. Thank you, Jesus. My 12-year-old looked at her and said, "Will you tell that to her face?" And when the young girl replied no, then my daughter said, "Then you shouldn't be saying it to me." Oh yeah, it was a Real Housewives moment right there, because they're always talking behind each other's back. And I said, yeah, leave that for television. So, all the 11, 12, 13, 14-year-old girls, quit stabbing each other in the back. Lift each other up and be true friends.